Hello my dear viewers and dear students. Welcome to my channel. Today I'll explain nucleotides. What are nitrogenous bases? These are planar, aromatic and heterocyclic compound. They are basically derived from purine and pyrimidine. The numbering of bases is unprimed. This is the structure of purine. Where six-member ring is fused with the five-member ring. This is a purine, and this is the numbering of purine ring, and this is the pyrimidine numbering of pyrimidine ring. And next is the nucleic acid bases. In the purine, the bases are the adenine and guanine, and only the difference between both this NH2 group. Here this is absence of this group, that is adenine. If it is present, that is guanine. And next is the NH2 and keto group. This is the main difference. And next is the pyrimidine, cytosine, thiamine and uracil. 2-5-methyl uracil is also known as thiamine. And these all about the pyrimidine bases. And next is the sugars. Sugars that present in the nucleotides, that is known as pentoses. Pentoses mean 5-carbon. The number of sugar is primate. D ribose and the 2-deoxyribose. This is the structure of D ribose. And if this OH group is absent, as shown in this one, this is the 2-deoxyribose. That lacks the 2-OH group. Next is what is a nucleoside? Resulting from linking one of the sugars with the purine or pyrimidine base through an N-glucosidic linkage, purine bound to C1 carbon of the sugar at their 9 nitrogen atom, pyrimidine bound to C1 carbon of the sugar at their N1 atoms. And these are the structure of nucleoside. When adenosine, that is a sugar, in adenosine ribose sugar is attached to the adenine. This is structure of adenine and this is a structure of ribose, right? And next is the phosphate group, mono, di or triphosphate. Phosphate can be bonded to either C3 or the C5 atoms of the sugar. This is a nucleotide. Actually, when nucleosides are combined with the phosphate like this, this is the adenosine. When adenosine is combined with the phosphate, it is known as adenosine monophosphate and it is also known as ribonucleotide. And on the other hand, if two deoxythymidine monophosphate thymidine is attached to the one molecule of phosphate, that is known as deoxyribonucleotide. Nucleotide. RNA, that is ribonucleic acid, is a polymer of ribonucleotide and DNA is a polymer of deoxyribonucleotide. Both deoxy and ribonucleotides contain adenine, guanine and cytosine. Ribonucleotide contain uracil and deoxyribonucleotide contain thiamine. It is the basic difference between the both. And nucleotide, these are the monomer for nucleic acid polymer. Nucleoside, triphosphate, they are important energy carrier and the important component of coenzyme, that is FED, NAD positive and coenzyme. This is all about the basics of the nucleotides. If you really like to watch this video, please do subscribe my channel and don't forget to like this video. Thank you so much.